Let us pray. Father God, we sincerely thank you at this time for the grace that we are gathered here and come before you. Let all be filled with your Holy Spirit. Inspire us for us to truly understand the spiritual mysteries. May this be the time we examine ourselves as we discover what is the accurate word that you had given us. May we not be deceived within the stream of the world, but to grab hold of your word and remain inside the answer of only. Lord, the answer that you had given to the answer that Abraham possessed, become ours and live our lives as a source of blessings upon enjoying the mystery of being with you. Lord, through today's worship, may you be glorified to the highest. We all pray and thank you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Let's start the praise. As we sing this praise, may we bless the person behind us saying, "You are a source of blessing."
찬양을 부를 때 곡의 근원 서로 축복하면서 찬양 부르겠습니다.
1 more time. God has given in our lives. Are we living like a crowd in this world or for the word whom God has called? Because God wants to fulfill His word through us. Let's sing the next praise, and may this be our confession of faith.
So big and harsh from where you are, keep in mind that our God is greater far. He has summoned you, He's called you by name, gives you strength to face each new day, and is with you now and always. By the name of Jesus in the world of greed and strife, and with each breath you take, every beat of your heart, may you glorify His name, may your heart remain the same. How I pray you live for Jesus all your days. This dying age and to save those in need. May you be firmly sharing with all those who had never heard. Go to all the lands so barren and dry, with the strength to face each new day. The Lord is with you now and always. God has called you as His witness, evangelist of Christ. Testify the name of Jesus in the world of greed and strife. And in each breath you take, every beat of your heart, may you glorify His name. May your heart remain the same. How I pray you live for Jesus all your days.
Let's pray before the word. Father God, bless Pastor Lee and the interpreters with the filling of the Holy Spirit and the five powers as they proclaim your word with power. As we receive your word, may we gain new strength and renewed day by day as we enjoy being with you always. May we live as a witnesses of only Christ who live behind the evidences. Through us, may you be glorified. In the name of Jesus Christ, may all our unbeliefs be broken down. We all pray and thank you in Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
마치령에서도 묵도하시므로 우리 주님을 시작하시겠습니다.
Let us all rise and begin our service before God in silent prayer.
Jesus, at your name we bow the knee. Jesus, at your name we bow the knee. Jesus, at your name we bow the knee. Acknowledge you.
Father God, we truly thank you for calling us to this place of worship.
하나님 최고의 영광을 받아주시옵시고.
May you receive the greatest glory.
모든 하나님 임재를 체험할 수 있도록 도와주셔서.
May we experience your presence.
살아있는 영적 예배가 되게 도와주시옵시고.
May this be a living spiritual time of worship.
주신 힘으로 회복하는 귀한 시간 되게 도와주시옵소서.
And with the strength that you give us, would you allow us to be revived?
저희 모두에게 성령 충만의 비밀을 알게 하여 주시옵소서.
Help us all to know the mystery of the filling of the Holy Spirit.
알게 하여 주시옵소서.
Help us to know the mystery of Emmanuel.
세상에 알지 못하는 하나님의 뜻을 발견하는 귀한 시간 되게 도와주시옵소서.
May this be a precious time of discovering your will that the world does not know.
모두 우리의 마음의 생각을 붙잡아 주시옵시고.
Would you hold on to our thoughts and our hearts?
은혜 가운데 들어가는 저희들 되게 도와주시옵시고.
And help us to enter into your grace.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도드리옵나이다.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
아멘.
Amen.
사도신경으로 주님께 신앙 고백드립니다.
Let us confess our faith with the Apostles' Creed.
전능하사 전지를 만드신 하나님 아버지를 내가 그 아들 주 예수 그리스도를 믿습니다. 성령으로 인태하사 성령 마리에게 하시고 성교사들에게 오늘과 사실자는 먹게 해주시고 장산주의 사문의 죽은자 가운데서 살펴 하늘에 오르사 전능하신 하나님 감사드리시오. 주여 걸칸공회와 성도가 되어서 죄를 사하여 주신 것과 몸이 다시 산 것과 영원히 산 것을 믿으시오. 아멘. 앉아주시기 바랍니다.
Please take your seats.
찬송 28장이 되겠습니다.
And turn to hymn number 28.
매튜시장 나오셔서 기도해 주시겠습니다.
At this time, Deacon Matthew will come and give us the representative prayer.
我哋一齐祈祷。
Let us pray.
天父，感谢你召聚我哋向你礼拜。
Loving Father, we thank you for calling us to this place to give you worship. Through the Holy Spirit, we thank you for allowing us to know your will for our lives. Through the Holy Spirit, we thank you for allowing us to know you as the Triune God, as our Creator, and we thank you for allowing us to know your love, your mercy, and your grace. We thank you for the salvation that you have given us through Christ, through Jesus Christ, who had no sin of his own, and who took our sin and died on the cross to save us. We thank you for allowing us to find the path of salvation through faith.
建立永恒嘅生命。
교회를세워주셔서감사드립니다교회를통해우리가서로를위해힘을쓰고말씀을듣고믿음을견고히세우며복음으로믿음을복음위에서믿음을세우고또복음위에서영생구하는 길을보일수있도록교회세우심에감사합니다
We thank you for the church, Lord. We thank you for giving us, for allowing us to strengthen each other within the church, for the word that you give us through the pulpit message, through which we can raise up our faith. Lord, we thank you for giving us your truth and allowing us to, and fulfilling us with your love and allowing us to stand as witnesses. Lord, we believe that you are a God of love and we thank you for the love that you give us. Lord, would you bless our pastor, the church officers, the young adults, the remnants, and also the new believers within our church? And allow us to know how great your love for us is. Help us to be able to testify how the message of the cross that we have experienced. And help us to testify about the grace that you have given us and the plans that you fulfill through our lives. Help us to be able to share with others how you are with us and how you strengthen us through your word. We pray all this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
The Living Word of God today is found in Genesis chapter 12, verse 1 to 3. Let's read in one voice. The Lord had said to Abram, Go from your country, your people, and your father's household to the land I will show you. I will make you into a great nation, and I will bless you. I will make your name great, and you will be a blessing. I will bless those who bless you, and whoever curses you, I will curse, and all peoples on earth will be blessed through you.
모든 족속이 너로 말미암아 복을 얻을 것이라 하시니라. 아멘.
아멘.
성거대 예수 찬양.
Bethel Choir will give us a special praise.
Jesus, you said.
진심으로 감사드립니다.
Father God, we truly thank you.
우리 귀한 예배를 통해서 하나님을 알고 또 이해하며 또 함이 힘을 얻게 될 줄 믿습니다.
Through this precious time of worship, we believe that we will be able to come to know you more, understand you more, and receive new strength.
귀한 시간 되게 도와주시옵시고.
Allow us to receive to hear your voice at this time. And hold on to the correct prayer topics. May we be united as one with you. Help us to come to know the mystery of the filling of the Holy Spirit even more. May we know and experience you being with us and be able to share it with others. Through the word, give us true wisdom.
영의 눈을 열게 열어주셔서
Open our spiritual eyes.
하나님이 보게 하는 것을 보게 하심으로 말미암아
May we see what you desire for us to see.
정확한 하나님의 능력 가운데 거하는 저희들에게 도와주시옵소서
And allow us to reside within your power.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도드리옵나이다.
We thank you and pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
아멘.
Amen.
자, 이건 생각이 아니고 실제가 되어야 됩니다.
This must not simply be in your thoughts. This must become your reality. This is what must take place in your life. This is what your walk of faith must look like.
자, 우리는 머리로 믿는 게 아니죠. 살아가는 겁니다.
We must not simply believe it or know it in our minds. We must live the Christian life. And we must leave this behind.
남겨줘서 남이 보고 따라올 수 있어요.
We must leave this behind for others to follow after.
계속 덕을 쌓는 게 아닙니다.
It is not you learning a lot of things, learning teachings about Christ. You must be able to experience God being with you.
그거 하는 거예요.
That is what you must do.
함께 하는 걸 체험하려니까 말씀이 필요한 거죠.
Because you need to experience God being with you, you need the Word.
그것이 확인되어지면 나는 변하는 거예요.
And when you confirm that in your life, you change.
그렇죠.
Isn't that
하나님이
so?
함께 하는 게 내가 느껴지고 체험되어지면 그때서야 나는 따라간단 말이에요.
When you can experience and feel God being with you, that is when you can believe and follow after Him. Because you cannot see with your eyes.
안 보이다 보니까 자꾸 뭐해 저는 눈에 보이는 걸 쫓아가다 보니까 세상 쫓아가.
Because you cannot see with your eyes, many people continue to follow after the things of the world that they can't see. This is what the Bible says.
성경이 가장 중요한 건 구원이죠.
The most important message in the Bible is about salvation.
구원받는 게 가장 중요한 거예요.
Receiving salvation is the most important thing.
구원을 받는 겁니다.
Why do you come to church so that you can receive salvation?
하나님께로 돌아가는 거죠.
Salvation is returning to God.
이거 보고 우리는 회개라는.
And we call this repentance.
하나님을 떠나 있다가 하나님을 함께 돌아오는 거예요.
After having left God, it is coming back to Him. It is meeting God.
그거 보고 구원이라 그래요.
That is what we call salvation.
확실히 하셔야 됩니다.
You need to do this surely.
듣는 게 아니고 확인해야 돼.
You must not simply hear about it. You need to be able to experience this.
하나님이 함께하는 삶을 살고 있는지 점검을 하란 말이에요.
Examine whether you are living a life with God.
교회만 다니지 말고
Don't simply go to church.
말고,
Don't simply pray.
말씀만 듣지 말고
Don't simply listen to the word. Look at yourself.
내가 그 안에 있는지
Are you within that message? Are you experiencing it?
있는지,
are you enjoying
그렇죠?
it?
하나님은 항상 함께 한다 그러는데 그게 뭔지
God says He is always with you, but what does that mean for you?
그렇잖아요.
You need to discover that. You need to confirm it. That is how you can tell others about it. This is how God is with me. This is how God works in my life. God is truly living. How? He's living in this way. This is how He works in me. Being able to tell others about it, that is evangelism.
내 얘기하는 거 아니고
You're not talking about yourself.
내 생각 얘기하는 게 아니라
You're not speaking your own thoughts.
하나님이 나한테 어떻게 하는지를 보여주는 거란 말이야.
You're showing them how God is with you.
그게 신앙 생활인.
That is your walk of faith.
딱 맞춰야 될 거 아닙니까?
And that means you need to align yourself in that direction.
근데 교회만 그걸 거기다 맞춰 나가버리면 다 잊어버려.
And if you simply just align yourself with the church,
원래는 그냥 살아.
And you know, then you just go back to your field and you just live according
살아.
to how you want, according to your interests and whatever.
하나님은 절대 생각이 안 나는 거.
Is motivating you, then you will never think about God for the rest of the week. That is the same as a non-believer. That is why I'm saying we need to change.
그렇죠. 하나님이 함께하는 거 찾아내야 되는 겁니다.
We need to find what it means for God to be with
계시고,
us. God is
하나님 나를 인도하시니까
in us and He
그걸 찾아내야 되는.
Is guiding us.
그걸 찾아내니까 뭐가 필요해요? 하나님 내게 주신 말씀이 뭐냐 말이야.
That is what we must discover, and we discover that through the word
그렇죠.
that He gives us.
하나님 내게 주신 말씀이 뭐야?
What is the word that God is giving me?
하나님 어떻게 보시고 있어?
How does God see me?
나의 관심이 뭐야?
How, with what interest does He see me, and what does God say
돼.
about me? That is what how.
그렇죠.
That is how you must align yourself with Him.
가장 중요한 건 구원이 시작입니다.
In our Christian life, the first most important thing is salvation.
얘기하고 있어요.
I've been talking about this for 1 month.
계속 얘기합니다. 왜? 이게 가장 필요하니까 우리는.
I continue to talk about this because this is what we need.
만난 거잖아.
After receiving salvation, we met God.
만났어요?
Have you met God?
만났으면 어떻게 됐어?
Then what happened to you after you met God? Then you need to enter into the main part of the scripture.
본론은 함께 가고 있는 거잖아.
The introduction of the Bible is salvation and meeting God. Then after that, the main part of our life is walking with Him until we die. And when we die, He promised that He would take us to heaven.
얘기고,
that is,
지금 나는 본론을 살고 있어야 돼.
What will happen later? Right now, you need to live the main part of your life.
나와 함께 하고 있는 거잖아.
God is with you now.
능력이 함께 해야지.
That means His power must be with you.
하나님 능력이 뭔지를 알고 있어야 될 거 아닙니까?
You need to know what God's power is.
하나님 그분이 누구신지 계속 알아가야 될 거 아니야.
You need to come to know 아니, who he 분이야? is even more. What kind of God is he?
어떻게 날 인도하고 있어?
How is God leading me?
이걸 계속 알아가야 되잖아요.
This is what you need to come to know more.
뭐예요? 내가 치유받는 거.
And as you enjoy this, you receive healing.
이게 신앙생활 말 이게.
This is our Christian walk of faith.
나는 자꾸 변해.
As you enjoy God more, you change.
어떻게 변해? 하나님 때문에 내가 변하는 거야.
How do you change? You change because of God.
변하는 게 아니고,
you don't change because you want to.
하나님 함께하니까 변해지는 거죠.
You change as you you change as you continue in this life because God is with you. Because you met him and he is with you and God's word has come upon you.
나 자꾸 변화시킨단 말이야.
Because that word is true, that word changes you.
그래서 성령 임하시면
So when the Holy Spirit comes upon you, you will receive power.
넌 증인 되는 거야.
And you will be my witness to the very ends of the age. That is the conclusion.
신앙생활의 결론이 뭐예요?
The conclusion of our walk of faith.
항상 나는 증인의 자리에 있는 거다.
You are always standing in the place of a witness.
그럼 내 안에 있는 그 빛이 비춰지는 거죠.
That light within you is
shining. 답을 가지고
있는 거. That light is the answer that you possess. Not the answer of the world. It's the answer that God has given you. That is what you are sharing with others.
그럼 내가 믿었으면
If you truly believe God, then those around you must want to meet God.
아닙니까?
Isn't that so?
내가 하나님을 만났어.
I met God.
하나님 내가 누리고 있어요.
And I am enjoying him.
볼 거 아니야.
Then other people around you will be able to see that.
오고 싶어져야 되잖아.
And when they see that, they need to want to come to you.
그렇죠. 착하게 살라는 게 아닙니다.
I'm not telling you to live a nice life.
뭐 하든 거 그만두라 그 얘기하는 거 아니에요.
I'm not telling you to give up whatever work you're doing.
하나님 변화가 생기잖아.
If you truly met God, you will change.
변화 생긴 사람들이 볼 거 아니에요.
And as you change, people will see you.
이걸 보셔야 된단 말이에요.
You need to be able to see this in your
한
life.
한 번은 식당을 갔습니다.
I went to a restaurant once.
저희 성도 만나러 갔어.
To meet with with our fellow church member.
다른 성도가 있어요.
On the next table there was another church member. A member of another church.
그분 나한테 와서 막 얘기하는 거.
And he knows me, so he came and talked to me. And he said, "Oh, you have this kind of person in your church. Why do they not change?" And he was saying that to me.
왜 그 사람 그 똑같아 지금?
And he was saying, "Oh, why does that person never change? They're always the same."
나한테 하다 치는 거예요.
And so he is saying that to me.
대체 뭘 얘기했길래 그 사람 안 변하냐? 이거 이제.
And so I was wondering what on earth he had said to this other person for him to say this to me. This is what you must do in your life. This is your walk of faith.
자, 어려운 거 아니죠? 여기서 나를 찾아내는 거 계속.
This is not something difficult. You must discover who you are within this.
지난주 얘기했죠?
I said this last week.
언제 나에게 힘을 줘?
When does God give you power?
지난주.
Last week, I said this.
하나님 우리에게 언제 힘을 준다 그랬어?
When does God give you power?
언제 새 힘을 준다 그랬어?
When does He giving you power?
오직 여호와를 앙망하면.
When you only wait upon the Lord.
이사야 40장 31절이었어요.
That is Isaiah chapter 30.
오직 여호와를 앙망한 자는 새 힘을 얻으리니.
If you, those who only wait on the Lord will receive new strength.
그게 지난주 메시지였어.
That is last week's message.
그러니까 넌 한 가지만 해.
So just do one thing.
뭐 해? 오직을 해, 오직.
Do only.
오직을 하면 앙망이 돼.
And when you have only, then you can truly wait on him. And as you wait on him, he will give you new strength. Why do you need to have only? Because God comes you absolutely. God is absolute. God has absolute sovereignty. And what he speaks, he will accomplish according to what he said. And he is absolute. Then how must you react to the absolute God by having only? That was last week's message. If you only wait upon the Lord, then you will receive new strength.
오늘 두 번째입니다.
Today's message.
두 번째로 힘이 어떻게 오냐.
We're going to talk about how you will receive new strength.
힘이 뭐냐.
What is the new strength that God gives you?
아브라함에게 주신 말씀이죠.
This is the message that God gave to Abraham.
창세기 12장 1절부터 3절입니다.
It is Genesis chapter 12, verse 1-3.
자, 이번 달은 여러분들이 중직자의 달이라 그랬어요.
I said that this month is the month of the church officer.
9월 달은 중직자의 달이다.
September is the month of the church officer.
중직자들은 이 메시지 붙잡고 정말 답을 찾아내자.
The church officers must really find this answer and enjoy it. And this must be your turning point. God will change you because He is giving you the message. And within that message, you must discover yourself. And you must be the main figure of the message that God gives you. You need to be greedy for about this. It's a spiritual greed. Don't just come and go. Don't look at other people. You must make this resolution simply before God. I said this earlier. There are people who are, don't have the conditions to be a church lay leader. However, they want to. And that means God has a plan there. And I asked them, can you be a church lay leader? And they were just silent. And they know themselves that they're not ready. If they themselves say, I am not ready yet, then I would tell them, then you don't need to, but they want to. I can feel that from them. Then, okay, then starting from now, begin the training. Come out and stand before God. This is your opportunity that God is giving you. And within, and as you're standing before Him, find your path, do what you can. I gave them that direction. That's what you need to do. How does this power come upon us? God, this is what God surely said. This is absolute. You will be a source of blessing. This is what it says in verse 3. This is what God gave him directly. Abraham doesn't even know what this is. This is the first time he heard about this. But God gave this to him right away. Abraham did not even know what this means, and he wasn't even qualified to receive this. However, God was saying that He would give him this. He would make him like this. And you yourselves must also discover this. You need to discover your grace and confirm. You must confirm your faith. You need to find who you are. And this is the faith that God has given me. And God, ask God to make this yours. This is what you need to do before Him. In verse 1 it says, the Lord had said to Abram. What do you think about this? The Lord had said to Abram.
이게 제일 처음. 한 번도 아브라함은 이걸 본 체험한 적이 없어요.
This is something that Abraham had never experienced. If you look in if you look in the previous chapters, you can see that Abraham had never even met God.
하나님이 아브라함을 이게 말씀하시되로서.
But in Genesis chapter 12, God comes to him and He speaks to Abraham.
처음으로 개인 체험한 겁니다.
This is the first time Abraham experiences.
하나님의 임재로 본 거예요.
He experiences God's presence for the first time.
이게 시작입니다.
This is the beginning.
이게 있냐 말이오.
Have you experienced this?
하나님이 날 만나 주시더라. 하나님이 나를 찾아오시더라.
God met with you. Did God come to you?
말씀하시더라.
Did God speak to you?
난 하나님이 계신지도 몰랐어.
I didn't even know that God existed.
안 믿었다니까?
I didn't even believe in Him.
전혀 생각이 없었어.
I never even thought about Him.
하나님이 나를 찾아오시더라.
But God came to me.
하나님이 나를 불러주시더라.
And He called me.
여기에 딱 답이 났단 말이오.
This is the answer He received.
자, 내일 모레면 제가 또 장례식하러 가야 돼.
Two days time, I'm going to. The funeral ceremony. And I know the person that passed away.
제가 10년도 더 됐죠. 그 집에 몇 번 갔죠.
Over 10 years I've gone to that person's house many times. And he never believed when I gave him the message. He didn't even want to listen. He had no interest in the gospel.
병원에 가게 된 거야.
However, this last time, I went to meet him in the hospital because it was my last opportunity. And when I met him, I could see that he was close to death. And the doctor said he cannot survive. He said he said okay. that this man was going to die soon. And because I'm a pastor,
내가 지금 하임 대신 내가 와서 너한테 얘기한 거야.
I came to him and I said, I am coming here in God's place to speak to you.
넌 기회가 없어 지금.
Listen, you don't have another opportunity.
넌 소망이 없어.
The doctor said there is no hope for you.
딱 한 가지밖에 없어.
There's only one thing.
지금 하나님께 나와.
Right now, come to God.
예수 그리스도를 나의 구주 영접을 해.
Accept Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior.
처음입니다.
This is the first time.
얘기했더니 지난주에 헬렌이 얘기해 주더라고요.
And last week,
제가 가기 전에 이틀 전에 귀신이 왔다 간 거예요.
Helen told me that her father had said that a spirit, a demon, an evil spirit had come into the hospital room, and her father had told Helen to quickly close the windows, and she said that her father was very afraid, and so because he was close to death, he was so afraid, and he had seen evil spirits. And he was oppressed by the evil spirit. And 2 days after that happened, I came to him. And so even though he didn't explain all of this to me, I could see that he was really listening to the gospel. The Lord God came before Abraham and said, And Helen's father really heard the gospel and he accepted it with amen. And when I saw him accept the gospel, I could see his face change and he himself confessed, if I can breathe a little bit better and I improve, then I want to come to church and pray. And his wife said, I think he really believes. And then he passed away. He went to heaven. What do we need? We need this. We need to stand before God's presence. We need to hear God's word as His word. These are not teachings. It's not knowledge. It is the word that God is giving to me. This is what you need to. This is how you need to start. God came to me. And He is giving me His word. I'm listening to His word.
여러분요, 진짜 하나님의 음성을 들으면 어떻게 될까요, 사람이?
If you only listen to God's voice, what will happen to you?
그렇죠. 이게 가장 중요하단 말이에요.
This is what is most important.
하나님의 음성이 진짜 내게 들은 게 막 와닿는 거.
It is really experiencing and believing.
여러분요, 구원은 믿어서 하는 건데.
In God's word and His voice.
그게 믿음이 뭐예요? 정말 내 것이 되는 게 믿음이잖아.
You receive salvation through faith.
누가 말해서가 아닙니다. 한번 그렇게 해볼까?
And that faith, you have that faith because it has become yours. You really believe it. And you don't believe because someone else tells you to. You believe because that word that is being spoken to you, it becomes yours. And you believe that if you hold on to it, you will be saved. That is God's voice. That is what you must hear. And we call this grace.
설교 똑같이 듣잖아요.
We all are listening to the same sermon, but it's different how everyone is hearing it.
어떤 사람은 저 말이 안 들립니다.
Some people cannot even listen or hear the word. They think,
계신데?
Where is God?
하나님이 살아계시면 그럴 수 있어?
And they continue to think, if God is truly living, how can these problems come?
꽉 찬 사람도 있어요.
And there are people who are filled with these.
안 들립니다.
With these complaints and negative thoughts, so they cannot hear the message. But Abraham heard God's voice.
So 하나님이 내게 이렇게 얘기하신 거야.
Abraham, he himself heard God's voice, and he said, "This is what God
said
to me."
이거 하는 거야.
What is worship? Doing this.
뭐 하는 거야? 하나님을 계속 만난 거.
It is continuously meeting with God.
이게 되어져야 기도가 되어져요.
This must take place in order for you to truly pray.
이게 안 되는데 기도한다? 그건 종교입니다.
If you pray without experiencing this, then that is religion.
잘 보시겠어요? 없는 하나님 앞에 기도하는 게 종교잖아.
Religion is praying before a God that doesn't exist.
하나님 만들어 놓고 예배하는 게 그게 종교잖아.
Giving worship before a man-made idol, that is religion.
내가 그 만들어 놓고 내가 예배 드리는 거.
It is religion is creating your own idol and worshiping it. That is how the evil spirit works.
그게 아니죠.
But that's not the case for us.
찾아 오신 거예요.
God came to us first.
하나님에게 복음을 주신 거야.
And He gave us the gospel first.
그 나한테 마음에 부딪힌 거예요.
And that message moved our hearts.
듣고 아멘 한단 말이야.
And you said amen to the words that God spoke to you. That is how you must start. This is how we start.
하나님에게 오시더라.
We begin by God coming to us first and speaking to us.
이게 시작이 돼요.
This is our beginning.
그 이번에 중직자들 대사람들도 그렇고 이번에 중직자 다 달로 알면서 중직자가 받은 응답을 나도 받고 싶어 하신 분들은 이걸 해야 돼요.
And those who are going to be appointed as church lay leaders and those who are praying to receive the same blessings even though they will not be appointed, you need to pray for this. During this time,
아무도 없어요.
They did not know Christ.
한 명이.
Only Abraham.
한 명이 이게 된 거예요.
Only Abraham
believed.
And everyone who heard Abraham's words thought he was a fool. He was a crazy person. They said he was crazy because he was the only one who heard God's voice. To that extent, we need to experience it. God, you said you came to me and you are living and you are the creator and you have a perfect plan and you came to me. This is what you must confirm in your life for your life to change. And this taking place in your life is how the Holy Spirit comes upon you. You cannot see the Holy Spirit, but you can experience this. You can hear God's voice. You can hear the word as God's voice.
이게 시작이 되란 말이에요.
This is how you must begin.
Then the second thing. 읽어받는 거야.
The second thing is receiving power.
두 번째 읽어받는 겁니다. 두 번이 뭐죠? 1절에 뭐 그래요?
What does it say in verse 1?
온토 아비 친척 집을 떠나서
Go from your father's household.
뭐라고 요 내가 지시할 땅으로 가라.
And go to the land I will show you.
뭘 주죠? 사명을 준다.
God is giving him a mission.
그렇죠. 분명히 아브라함한테 얘기했어요.
He clearly said to Abraham,
지적 집을 떠나서
Go from your father's household.
내가 너에게 지시할 땅으로 가.
And go to the land that I will show you.
그 말은 뭐죠? 내가 너와 함께 하는데.
That means God is saying, I am with you.
너를 향한 하나님의 뭐가 있어요? 이게 있는 거.
And I have a plan for you.
내가 너에게 계획이 있어 지금.
I have a plan for you.
계획이 있다니까?
I have a plan for you.
지금부터 이거 하란 말이야.
Do this from now on.
지금 사람들이요? 이게 없어요.
Many people don't have this.
지금도 없고.
They've never
없어요.
Heard of God's plan for them and they don't know what it is. They just
하나님을 만났대.
Remain in number one. They just receive salvation.
난 천국 간다는 거야.
And they just hold on to the fact that they're going to heaven and the fact that they will receive answers. They just believe that God is powerful and that He's going to give answer their prayers. That is why they go to church.
삶이 괜찮으면 기도 안 합니다.
And so when things are going well in their life, they don't pray.
어려우면 기도해.
And when it's difficult, that's when they
방법이
pray.
없으면 기도해.
When they have no other
응답이 없어도 감사하다고
path,
또 잊어버려.
That's when they pray, they receive grace, they receive answers, and then they forget about God.
살아.
They live the same way as a non-believer. They just come and go.
생각도 딴 데가 있어.
They come and go from to church,
그렇죠?
And their thoughts are elsewhere. The reason is because they do not have
자, 사명이 뭐죠?
The mission. What is the mission God has given us? That is the journey that God has given us.
이게 나와 하나님이 함께하는 여정이란 말이에요.
It is the journey of walking with God.
돈 버는 건 그 다음이니까.
Earning a living.
직장 다니는 건 그 다음입니다.
Going to work, that is secondary.
가정 그 다음이요.
Your family, secondary.
그건 따라온 거구나.
Those are things that must follow later. Those are things that must take place.
아니요.
It's not something that you need to work so diligently on.
내가 하니까 돈을 하고 있는 게 중요한 거.
What's most important for you is whether or not you are walking with God.
하나님 중심으로 하시겠습니까? 나 중심으로 하겠습니까?
Are you going to live centered on yourself or centered on God?
하나님 나와 함께 하시면
If God is with you,
그분이 내 중심 따라오겠어요? 아니면 자기 중심 따라 날 따라오라 그러겠어요.
Do you think God is going to tell you to live according to how what you want or live according to what he wants?
자, 100명이 있는데
There are 100 people.
100명이 전부 다 자기 중심을 하나님 따라오라 그러면
If all 100 people
if, 세상이 돌아가겠어요?
Want God to follow what their own plans and their own will? Do you think the world
종교.
Will
하나님에게 뭐야?
function properly? That's religion.
여정을 주시기 원한단 말이야.
God desires to give us the, an accurate plan, an accurate journey for our lives.
영광 받을 거야.
And this is, and God is saying that this is how I will receive glory through you, and this is how this is the mystery for you
것이야.
To enjoy heaven. This must be everything for you. This is how you will see God's
자,
kingdom on earth. I am with you,
그래.
and that is what we call the partisan. I am with you from now on.
피조물이야.
You are a new creation.
내가 너와 함께할 거야.
I will be with you.
왜?
Why?
넌 가야 되니까.
Because you need to go on this journey.
어디가? 여정을 가야지.
You need to go on the journey.
나와 같이.
The journey with
내가
me.
내가 너를 창조한 건 이것 때문에 창조한.
This is why I created you.
넌 여기에 비밀이 있어.
You, I have a mystery for you, and you will find everything within this journey.
그렇죠. 그럼 이걸 찾아야 돼, 이거.
That means we need to find this.
쓰이잖아요?
And when you find this.
흔들리지 않습니다.
This plan, then you will never be shaken.
제가 두 주 전에 체험한 게 그렇더라고요.
Two weeks ago, I experienced this.
아침에 기도하는데.
In the morning, as I was praying,
탁
some a thought
아,
entered my mind.
이원희 목사는
a pastor like me.
하나님이 이때를 향해서 이 홍콩에
was placed here in Hong Kong.
아시아 복음을 위해서.
To do
하나님이 나 여기다
China and world evangelization for such a time as this. For such a time as this.
그래서 나 여기에 둬서 지금 목회하게 하시는 거야.
He placed me here to do my ministry.
그럼 난 이거 하는 거야.
This is what I am
지금부터
doing.
지금부터 하니까 난 이거 가는 거야.
From now on, I'm going to walk
그렇죠.
on this journey with God.
이게 발견되면 흔들리지 않습니다.
And the moment I discovered this, I was not shaken. You will not be shaken.
내가 이거 해야 돼, 저거 해야 돼.
Do I need to do this or that?
뭘 해야 돼?
What do I need to do?
이거 놓친 거예요 지금.
That means you have lost a hold of this.
아니, 놓친 거예요.
You lost a hold of this mission.
찾아야 됩니다.
You need to quickly find it.
중직자들은 이거 찾아야 돼요.
Church officers, you need to find
하나님,
this.
내가 교회를 위해서 뭘 해야 됩니까?
God, for this church, what must I do?
내 직장에서 함께 주셨는데 뭘 해야 됩니까?
You are with me in my workplace. What do I need to do there?
나의 남은 미래는 뭘 해야 됩니까?
For the rest of my life, what do I need to do?
됩니다.
This is what you must find.
그래서 이게 뭐요? 이게 하나님 나라의 일이죠.
This is the works of the kingdom of God.
너가 여기 딱 잡혀 있으면
If you are caught within this
이걸 이루시기 위해서
In order for God to fulfill it
자꾸 세상의 기준 두면서 막 계획을 짜면 틀린 거예요, 그거.
If you continue to make plans in the world with your own
diligence,
then you are being you might think things are taking place for you, but you're going to be deceived. The reason is because your motive is not God. You have other plans. You have your own plans that are hidden.
숨은 목적이 있어.
You have your own hidden motives.
하나님 모르시겠습니까, 그거?
Do you think God doesn't know that?
분명히 찾아내셔야 돼요.
You need to clearly find this.
자, 그러면 하나님 뭐라고 했어요?
What does God say?
넌 복의 근원이 될 거라.
You will be a source of blessing.
넌 복의 근이 될 거야.
You will be a source of blessing.
내가 너로 큰 민족을 만들.
I will make you into a great nation.
자, 큰 민족 됐습니까? 살아 있을 때?
Have you become a great nation?
살아 있을 때 됐어요? 아니잖아.
No, you haven't yet.
그 사람의 이름이
he hadn't become a great nation in his lifetime. His name
아니요?
wasn't great yet.
이삭 하나 딱 낳았는데?
He only had one child, Isaac.
너로 말미암아 모든 사람이 복을 받을 거야.
And God said, all nations on earth will be blessed through you.
자, 하나님이 이렇게 얘기했습니다.
This is what God said
자, 지금도
to Abraham.
자, 이거 이제 미래 주께서 되어지게 할 응답이죠.
These are the answers that God will fulfill
자,
in the future.
한 달 전에,
2 months ago,
한 달 반인가 두 달 전에 이 얘기했어요.
I said this.
에베소서 2장 5절 6절입니다.
Ephesians chapter 2 verse 5 through 6.
구원은 이런 거야.
This is what salvation is.
뭐야?
What is salvation?
하나님이 너를 그리스도와 함께 살리셨어.
God saved you through Christ.
그리스도와 함께 너를 살리신 거야.
He saved you with Christ. Through Christ.
두 번째 뭐래?
And secondly,
너를 일으키신 거야.
He raised you up.
그리스도 함께 너를 세우셨느니.
It says that he raised you up with Christ.
세 번째 뭐래?
And thirdly,
하늘을 보좌에 앉히셨으니.
He seated us with him in the heavenly realms.
이게 구원이었어.
This is salvation.
너를 살리셨어.
I saved you.
어떻게?
How?
찾아와서 너를 부르신 거거든.
I found you and I called you.
너를 부활시켜서 일으키신 거야.
And I resurrected you and I raised you up.
거야.
I raised you up.
어떻게?
How?
주의 나라를 위해서 너를 세워.
I raised you up for the works of the kingdom of God. That means you need to possess this.
그 말에 능력이 오게 돼 있어.
Then God's power will come upon you.
그러면 너는 뭐야?
Then
이 응답 오게 돼 있어.
These answers will come.
그게 뭐야? 이미 천국에 앉아 있는 것 같이.
Like you are already seated in heaven, according to God's
will.
Because you are walking on the journey that God desires for you.
이 보좌의 축복을 네가 다 누리게 될 거야.
You will already enjoy the blessing of the heavenly throne.
여기 이 단어는 이걸 얘기한 거야, 이거를.
The source of blessing here is talking about this.
하나님이 예비해놓은 보좌의 축복이 있단 말입니다.
There is the heavenly blessing, the throne-ly blessing that God is promising you.
있다는 겁니다.
And he's saying that I will give you these answers the moment you find your mission.
하나님의 사명이 뭐야?
What is God's mission for you?
어떻게 돼? 가게 돼 있습니다.
And if you are reside in that mission, you will have no choice but to walk on it.
이거 선포하고 아는 그날 움직이기 시작.
The moment you know and you proclaim this mission to be yours, then you will start to move.
할 때 노예로 팔려가는 거야.
The moment Joseph knew what his mission was and spoke it out loud, he was sold to slavery.
모세가 호렙산에서 이 얘기 들을 때 애굽으로 가기 시작.
The moment Moses found his mission on the Mount of Horeb, he immediately went back to Egypt.
여호수아가 이 얘기 들을 때 가나안 정복이 시작이 돼.
The moment Joshua spoke these words, found his mission,
the
conquest of Canaan began.
동행이 시작이 되게 돼 있습니다.
So the moment that you find your mission, walking your journey of walking with God will begin. This needs to come upon you.
우리 믿는 자에게 다 와 있는 거 이거는.
And this has already been promised for all the believers. That is why he saved you and called you. This is the work that he wants to fulfill for these blessings. All nations will be blessed through you. World evangelization will take place. Then you need to quickly see this. Right now, are you residing in the world or are you walking alongside God? I'm not telling you to do anything. Your spiritual state,
처져 있는 것 같아.
Is your spiritual state? Are you walking with in your spiritual state? Are you walking with God or
자,
are you simply sitting here in the world?
선지자. 하나님께서 요나에게 나타났습니다.
God came before Jonah, the prophet, and told him to go to Nineveh.
얘기해.
And he told him. He told Jonah to go tell them that they're going to be cursed, and they need to repent. And Jonah said, why do I need to go?
어떻게 반대로 가.
And so what he did is he went the opposite way.
갖고 배를 타고 도망가요.
He got on a boat and he ran away.
그게 어떻게 돼? 풍랑 맞고 난리 납니다.
And then what happened to him? He was met with a storm.
안 날 줄 알았지, 풍랑.
He didn't know the storm was going to come.
풍랑이 난리 나.
But there was a big storm that came. And he found himself in the belly of a fish. And as he was in the belly of the fish, he repented before God. And 3 days later, the fish spat him out. And that is when he came to his senses. And he went to Nineveh. And he spoke to them very, very... He went to them and he spoke to them even though he didn't really want to.
하나님 뭐라 그랬으니까 제도 회개할 줄 알고 내가 안 한다고 그 하지 않았습니까?
And they repent before God, and Jonah comes before God. He says, "Look, God, they repented before you."
이게 없어요.
And he was very unhappy about that. And the reason was because he did not know his mission. If we want to enter into the correct Christian walk of faith, if you want to truly enjoy God, then you need to find what God's mission for you is. What is God's plan for me? What do I need to do for the Lord? In this month of September, as I'm listening to God's message, God, help me to know what I must
do.
Help me to know the mystery, the journey of what I need to do, that I need to walk on for the rest of my life. You must possess this in order for you to have true value in your life. This is how God is with you, and then He will give you these blessings. This next month is very important. Within Christ, as you are raising up this partisan, you need to walk on the journey that God desires for you to walk on, the journey that God desires, not the journey that you desire. As you are seeking first His kingdom and His righteousness, let's see how God gives us everything else, how God raises you, and how He guides you. Let's see that together. The mystery of you, the mystery to receive the power that God promised is to find your mission. Yes, you may have fears and anxieties and conflicts, but if you are on that journey, God will continue. God will continue to guide you. Even if you're lacking, it's all right as long as you're walking on that journey. You can make mistakes. God will correct you. That means you just need to go. You just need to know and find God's mission for you, and you need to go on that journey. This time I must change. God, change me. May this be my turning point. Help me to meet you. Help me not to have the faith of the masses. May I be the main figure of your word. I bless you in the name of the Lord that you will stand in that place of enjoying these answers. This must take place for each individual. If it does not take place, you have no choice but to be deceived by darkness, by Satan. You have no choice but to live being afflicted by the world. This is the path to receive the greatest blessing that God promised. May you enjoy these answers. Let's pray. Father God, we truly thank you. May they know the mystery of being with you. We believe that you have a tremendous plan for us. Help us to find and enjoy that plan. And for the remainder of our lives, may we be truly joyful within you. May we not live our lives fighting with our own strength.
정말 증거 보는 가운데 항상 하나님의 영광 나타낼 수 있는 저희들 되게 도와주시옵소서.
As we see the evidences that you give us, help us to stand as witnesses.
날마다 하나님의 말씀 따라가는 저희들 되기 원합니다.
We desire to follow your word each day. May we not compromise with the world.
항상 하나님 주신 그 은혜 속에 강한 자가 되게 하여 주셔서.
May we be strong in the grace that you give us.
우리 현장에서 하나님 함께하는 증인과 주인공 될 수 있도록 축복해 주시옵소서.
And in our fields, bless us that we may stand as the main figure, as the witness.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도드리옵나이다.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
찬송하시면서 준비하시면 주님 앞에 드리시고.
Let us give our offering before the Lord as we give praise.
Keep in mind that our God is greater far. He has summoned you, He's called you by name.
We have a few visitors today.
Esther, Lee Esther. 감사합니다.
Let's welcome her.
기도하시겠습니다.
Let us pray.
하나님 진심으로 감사드립니다.
Father God, we truly thank you.
오늘도 정확한 메시지 흐름을 주시니 감사합니다.
We thank you for giving us the accurate flow of the message.
오늘도 정말 하나님의 말씀 붙잡고 하나님과 함께하는 여정 가게 하여 주시옵소서.
As we hold on to your word, may we walk on the journey with you.
하나님이 지시하신 그 방향으로 말씀 따라가는 저희들 되게 도와주시옵소서.
May we go in the direction that you call us to walk on, following your word.
신앙생활의 본론으로 들어가는 저희들 되게 도와주시옵소서.
And in our Christian walk of faith, may we enter into the main part of our lives.
하나님 누릴 수 있도록 도와주시옵소서.
May we always enjoy the mystery of being with you.
한 시대에 그리스도의 증인으로 살게 하십니다.
May we stand as witnesses in this age.
우리 후대들 앞에서 하나님 함께하는 증인의 모델 될 수 있도록 축복해 주시옵소서.
Help us to stand as models of witnesses before our remnants.
하나님 모든 것을 책임지실 줄 압니다.
Believe that you will take responsibility for all of this. Help us to always enjoy you.
감사하며 기뻐할 수 있는 죄들 되게 도와주셔서.
And have thanksgiving and
주의 뜻을 이루는 죄들 되게 도와주셔서.
May we live our lives fulfilling your will.
우선 귀한 예물 드리게 하시니 감사합니다.
We thank you for allowing us to give our offering before you.
빛의 경제가 회복되게 하여 주셔서.
May the finances of light be established.
저희 경제에 밀리지 않게 도와주시옵소서. 하나님께서 마음껏 주셔도 그것을 감당할 수 있는 믿음의 힘이 있는 저희들 되게 도와주시옵소서.
And help them to and with the blessings that you give them, may they be able to
주신 대로 마음껏 세계복음에 쓰임 받는 저희들 되기를 원합니다.
Enjoy the answers that you give and stand as victors in their fields.
최고의 영광을 받아주시옵소서.
May you receive the greatest glory.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도드리옵나이다.
We pray in the name of Jesus Christ.
아멘.
Amen.
광고 보시겠습니다.
Let us turn to the church announcements.
이번 달 여러분들이 제가 교회 광고하기 전에 이수인 장로님 나와주셔서 우리 교회가 이번에 계획하고 있는 그 티스키 하우스에 대해서 보고 왔겠습니다.
Elder Lee will come up and quickly explain the plans that our church has for the TCK house.
네, 저희 지금 본부 말씀을 통해서 TCK 하우스에 대한 그 말씀의 흐름이 올해 나오게 되었습니다.
Through the headquarter message, we received the flow of the word concerning the TCK house.
그 부분은 이제 저희가 이제 구체적으로 실행할 계획을 가지고 있었던 건 아니었고요.
It was not. We did not have a specific plan for the TCK house.
최근에 급작스럽게 저희 교회의 TCK 렘넌트들 중에서 그 가정 상황으로 인해서 기관의 보호를 좀 받아야 되는 그런 상황이 발생을 하게 되었습니다.
Due to the family situation of a couple of the remnants within our church, we have come up with a plan for the TCK house.
네, 그래서 그런 어떤 시설에 맡겨져야 되는 상황들이 발생을 했기 때문에 저희가 교회에서 당회 논의를 통해서 하나님의 시간표를 확인할 수 있었고요.
Because as these remnants needed to go into foster care, we had a meeting with the other church officers.
그 이들의 가디언 기관으로서 등록을 하고 교회가 보호를 하는 것으로 결정을 하게 되고 그들의 거할 거처를 마련하게 되었습니다.
And the conclusion that we came to was that our church would stand as the guardians for these remnants and take care of them.
네, 감사하게도 지금 저희 교회가 그 체리티 오가나이제이션으로 지금 등록이 됐기 때문에 그게 가능하게 되었었고요.
Thankfully, our church is registered as a charity organization. That is why it was possible for us to do this. 네,
그래서 그리고 저희가 그래서 교회에서 한 걸어서 한 7분 거리에 이들이 머물 수 있는 거처가 되고 그것이 이제 저희가 이제 말씀받은 그 TCK 하우스로서 사용하기 위해서 계약을 하게 되었습니다.
And we were able to find a home where the TCKs will be able to stay, which is around 7 minutes walk from our the church.
혹시 TCK가 무슨 말인지 잘 모르시는 분들을 위해 설명드리면 그
If you don't understand what TCK stands for,
Third Culture Kid의 약자고요.
It is an acronym for Third Culture Kid.
보통 이제 한 그 한 나라의 한 문화에서 자란 아이가 아닌 여러의 다문화 가정을 얘기를 하기도 하고.
It is a child who did not grow up in their own culture, or it could also refer to a child who grew up in a family with different cultures.
또 하나의 문화에서 자랐지만 지금 실제는 다른 문화권에서 살고 있는 사람을 얘기하기도 합니다.
And it can also refer to a child who grew up in one culture but moved to another culture and is living there.
이 TCK가 중요한 이유는 성경에 보면은 성경의 모든 렘넌트 일곱 렘넌트들은 하나님이 사용하신 TCK들이었고요.
The reason why the TCKs are important is because the seven remnants in the Bible whom God used were all TCKs.
TCK를 통해서 하나님이 세계 복음화를 하신다는 것을 말씀을 통해서 받게 되었습니다.
And through the message we received the answer that God does the world evangelization through the TCKs.
아시다시피 저희 교회의 성격과 이 홍콩의 성격을 보면 저희 교회 전체는 사실 여기 계신 모든 분들이 TCK라고 생각합니다.
And if you know the context of Hong Kong and also our church, you can quickly see that we are also many of the church members are TCKs.
그래서 TCK 하우스는 이제 뭐 작게 방 두 개짜리 집이 바로 근처에 이제 마련하게 되었고요.
The TCK house is a house with two rooms.
네, 그리고 거기에 담당 사역자로는 상주하는 담당 사역자로는 리타 전도사님이 임명받게 되었습니다.
And assistant pastor Rita is will be
이번 주부터 두 명의 TCK들이 거기서 상주할 예정입니다.
Will be living there alongside two TCK remnants.
이제 앞으로 그게 이들이 이제 일기가 됐지만 앞으로 하나님이 어떻게 인도하실지 저희가 함께 교회가 같이 기도하고 인도받았으면 좋겠습니다.
These are the first two remnants who have joined the TCK house, and if we could all pray together to see how God will guide the TCK house ministry.
필요한 물건들이 있지 않을까, 그래서 내가 지원을 하고 싶다 하신 분들이 계시면 리타 전도사님께 문의 드리고 말씀드리시면 될 것 같습니다.
And for those who would like to who wanted to help with buying a certain furnishing for the TCK house, if you could talk to Assistant Pastor Rita personally.
네, 아무래도 필요한 물건도 있고 또 이제 이미 있는 것도 있을 수 있기 때문에 그렇게 확인하셔서 이제 말씀하시면 될 것 같습니다.
And of course there are things that they may need in the house, but also things that they already have. So please talk to Assistant Pastor Rita first.
네, 관련해서 교회에서 그 비용을 매달 이제 지불이 될 거기 때문에 관련해서 이제 그렇게 또 헌금하셔도 됩니다.
Our church will be our church will be paying for the rent for the house. And so if you would like to give an offering separately for the TCK house, you may do so.
그래서 단순한 생활뿐만 아니라 거기서 이제 그리스도가 각인되고 또 교회화되어지는 또 그런 시간표가 될 수 있도록 그래서 그걸 통해서 우리 TCK들이 나는 TCK 하우스 출신이야 라는 것이 자랑스러워 할 수 있도록 전교인이 함께 기도하고 마음으로 품었으면 좋겠습니다.
If you could please pray for the TCK house that it will not be a house where the remnants simply find a place to stay and live, but it will be a place where they are able to imprint Christ within their lives, they are able to be established within the church, and through which they will be able to have pride
감사합니다.
That they are a member of the TCK house. Thank you.
네, 다음 광고는
The next announcement
여러분들이 중식자의 달이라고 생각하시면 되겠습니다.
Is concerning the next month of September, which will be the month of the church officers.
3시부터 4시 훈련이 있겠습니다. Every
Saturday, from 3 to 4 p.m., we will have the training time.
지금 한 달 전부터 제가 준비하고 있는 게 무작위 저 개인적으로는 좀 기도하면서 준비하고 있어요.
Starting from a month ago, I have been preparing for this in prayer.
지금 계속 기도하면서 준비하고 있는데 이번에 정말 9월 달만큼은 저희 교회가 중직자의 달이다라고 생각하시면서 저 여러분들 시간이 되신 분들은 다 나와서 훈련 받으시고 메시지 속에서 어떤 전환점이 되시기를 예수 그리스도로 축원합니다.
Please consider the month of September as the month of the church officers, and so if anyone who has time, please join the training. And I bless you in the name of the Lord that this will be a time of blessings and.
28명이 되겠는데요.
And a turning point in your life. There are
여기 나온 것은 28명이지만.
28.
함께 기도하시고 메시지 받으시면서. 흐름을 탔으면 좋겠어요.
There are 28 who will be appointed as church officers, but everyone is welcome to participate and attend the trainings. We are within the flow of returning to the answers of the early church.
중직자들이 누구인지 한번 다시 한번 점검되어지는 시간이 되었으면 좋겠어요.
And I hope that it will be a time for us to examine how the early church lay leaders were raised up. We'll receive the message and have a time of forming. And on the fourth week, when we meet, we will have a prayer, a time of prayer where we can receive strength. It will begin this Saturday.
권사, 안식자 받으신 분들은 꼭 참석하셔야 되고요.
Those who will be appointed as elders, senior deaconesses, and ordained deacons, you must participate.
또 다른 분들도 참석해서 은혜 받으시죠.
And if anyone else is also welcome to attend.
중직자 안수식이 저희 교회에서 수요일 날 7시 반에 있겠습니다.
And on October 2nd, we will have the church officer ordination ceremony at our church.
이게 지금 7년 전에 안수식이 있었고
We had an ordination ceremony 7 years ago.
준비하시고 은혜 받으시기 바랍니다.
So if you could prepare for this and receive grace all together. Let us all rise and after we sing the praise before God we'll end with the benediction.
같이 교회 기도 좀 읽고 기도합니다.
Let's read the church prayer topics all together in one voice. May our church witness the future in the Holy Spirit to today's word, prayer, and evangelism. May we revive ourselves, our church, and the field to the eternal answers of the first, second, and third RUTC. May our church establish a 700 regional churches in Hong Kong, 1,700 in Shenzhen, 2,000 in Beijing, 60 in Macau, 150 in Zhuhai. May our church raise impermanence with 300% specialty. May our church do multi-ethnic missions. May our church save the world through healing and cultural ministry. May our church build the churches in our UTC.
오늘 준기도 주신 여정을 가게 하여 주시옵소서.
Lord, may we walk on the journey that you have given us.
나의 개인 주신 함께 주시는 그 언약을 알게 하여 주시옵소서.
Help me to know the covenant that you have given to me.
그 정확한 나의 삶의 가치를 찾게 하여 주시옵소서.
Help me to find the value in my life.
새 힘을 주시옵소서.
Give me new strength.
하나님의 뜻을 이루게 하여 주시옵소서.
May I fulfill your will.
기도합니다.
Let's pray.
진심으로 감사드립니다.
Father God, we truly thank you.
우리 주의 성도들 한 분 한 분들을 지키시고 인도하시는 줄 믿습니다.
Believe that you are protecting and guiding every single believer here in our church.
현장에서 저들의 영적인 눈을 열어 주시옵소서.
Open their spiritual eyes in their fields.
성령 충만을 주시옵소서.
Give them the filling of the Holy Spirit.
저들에게 지혜 충만도 주시옵소서.
May they be filled with wisdom.
정확한 성령 인도받게 하여 주시옵소서.
And receive the accurate guidance of the Holy Spirit.
하나님의 역사를 볼 수 있도록 도와주셔서.
May they see your works.
있는 곳에서 그리스도의 증인으로 선언 저희들에게 도와 주시옵소서.
And in their fields may they stand as witnesses of Christ.
반드시 홍콩, 중국 세계 복음화하실 줄 믿습니다.
And through them we believe that you will surely bring about Hong Kong, China and the world evangelization. May they be awake and alert and pray as they pray before you. Now by the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God.
성령의 교통하심과 역사하심.
And the working and filling of the Holy Spirit.
모든 성도들 머리 위에.
Be upon the heads of all the believers.
현장 위에.
Over their fields.
가정과 산업 위에.
Over their families and businesses.
모든 지교 위에.
Over all our regional churches.
지금 영원토록 함께 계실지어다.
Be with us now and always forevermore.
Amen.
Amen.